you were not believing her about Ennard? That you were not believing her about what he was saying to Gregory?
What?
And then, what's worse is, Roxanne tried to reach out to you for the weeks after, and you were the one ignoring her.
No.
And then compound with that with Rocky, why do you think she's not answering?
No, but doesn't she understand? I was under... I didn't break up with her. If anyone did, Ennard did. Doesn't she know that, Freddy?
But think about it. He used your voice, your body, to do so.
It just keeps getting worse and worse, doesn't it? All I wanted was a family member. I mean, he's literally ruined my life. I'm not with Roxanne. I'm not with Roxanne anymore.
I've technically moved out for the time being.
Oh, great. So, let me get this right. This thing that I created just because I wanted family is manipulating me. He's taken over me. I can't remember months out of my life, and he broke up with my girlfriend, and he kidnapped my girlfriend's son, and he killed her brother. No wonder she doesn't want to talk to me. This makes so much sense, and this whole time we've been broken up, and I didn't even realize it. And I've been spamming her, Freddy.
And for all we know, she could also believe that Ennard is the one trying to call her, not you.
No. Oh, this can't be happening. Why is this happening?
Just breathe.
I need to go. No,
breathe,
just
breathe.
Stop. I need a second. Just give me a second, Freddy. I just need to splash my face with water or something. I don't know what to do.
Circus baby? It's been a little bit. How are you feeling? I know you've been, Oh.
I think I'm feeling much better, Freddy. Thanks for asking.
Circus baby? Is that you?
Why? I guess it is. Oh. Who knew having a mental breakdown could make you look so... different.
Circus baby, what happened? How did you become this?
I don't know. This wasn't my doing, Freddy. But I feel... better.
Was it Ennard?
No. This wasn't Ennard. But you know what? Speaking of Ennard, I don't feel attached to him anymore. I'm... free.
That's good. But now we just need to figure out how to change you back now. Maybe a fresh set of clothes or something?
Why would we do that, Freddy? If you change me back, then Ennard will be able to just regain control.
Well,
I feel great. You know what? I feel better than I've ever had before. And I know just the thing to do, Freddy. I think I need to pay Roxanne a little visit.
Right now might not be a best time to talk to Roxanne.
Why not, Freddy?
She's still dealing with all the stuff that Ennard did.
I know that, Freddy. But she also needs to deal with me. I mean, I wasn't even there, basically, when we broke up. She needs to take me back, Freddy.
Circus baby, she doesn't need to take you back. If you two were to get back together, it needs to be natural. You can't force people.
I'm not going to force her, Freddy. She's going to want to.
Oh, my God!
I'm sorry, what?